Last true wilderness. In this harsh land, almost nothing can survive.
put the gun down and give me a pack of tropical fruit bubblicious
and some Skittles.
So much.
You love who?
The girls at Madame Cabe's Filipino Palace.
You've been spending our rent money on Filipino hookers.
They're not hookers. They're massage therapists.
That would massage your cock for money.
There's a word for that. I think it's hooker.
You're a hooker!
Eat the food. Eat the food!
And if you take one extra minute, I have my two friends. They take your testicles and remove them through your anus.
Nothing for you!
Ooh, nice death spike.
To the idiot mobile.
Oh, this isn't where I parked my car.
What the crap? How come nobody called me?
Thank you for pressing the self-destruct button. Mission.
Doop-boop-boom. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-bum-bum.
You
Back up, put the gun down, and give me a pack of tropical fruit bubblicious.
And some Skittles.
Much.
You love who?
The girls at Madame Cabe's Filipino Palace.
You've been spending our rent money on Filipino hookers.
They're not hookers. They're massage therapists.
That would massage your cock for money.
There's a word for that. I think it's hooker.
You're a hooker!
Eat the food. Eat the food.
And if you take one extra minute, I have my two friends. They take your testicles and remove them through your anus.
Nothing for you.
Nice death spike.
To the idiot mobile.
Oh, this isn't where I parked my car.
What the crap? How come nobody called me?
Pressing the self-destruct button.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Free! Only cross without a bridge! There's another one down there!
Oh, I see. Did you still want revenge? How's this? I'll help you cross the bridge! Needle, you too! Let's all go together! Torture!
Now that was very uncalled for.
You wanna go down there too?
Please, Elmo, calm down.
That's it! Hold on! These tall sticks are in the way!
Seriously?
Then, see any third bridge?
No, but the whole bridge still has its rope railing. We can climb down though.
There is no way I am doing that.
But don't you want to win and get Dream Island?
I do. When I win, there will be a big sign in front saying Pen Island, no spaces, all caps. So let's do this. Snowball, you're not going to throw me off, are you?
No, Cody, you're my friend.
Why not Teardrop?
Well, as long as she doesn't say I'm bad.
That's me, she can't talk.
Okay, then, you go first.
Hold on a second. These are just black Betty straws attached to the tape.
Wait, what?
Hold it. Since none of you crossed the bridge, and there's no way the remaining six of you can cross, it's a tie. 0-0. So we need a tiebreaker. Whichever team manages to rip their team the tie first wins the contest. Get it, tiebreaker? The squashy grapes win, so one of the cherries goes home. There are 7 cherries to choose from. Go ahead, vote one off.
Hey, where's Golf Ball? I thought he fell too.
Oh, let's go.
Okay, then, you go first.
Hold on a second. These are just black Betty straws attached to the tape.
Wait, what?
Hold it.
Thank you. Oh. Mm-hmm.